Okay, so I've been here for 15 minutes and there's still no sign of a bartender. Anybody got service here? Wait a second. Who the hell left this drink here? Okay, it all comes down to this one last game to round off this session. If we win, we get over 50,000. If not, we lose a chunk of money. It all comes down to this. Yes, here we are, the casino, the place that houses the unfortunate and the foolish, the place where people can't say no and can't walk away. I suppose gambling's just in our nature, trying to seek the ultimate thrill, trying to climb above the ranks. Okay, so this is how we'll go down. We'll begin our first session, we'll make our way throughout the casino, we'll meet our daily requirements, raise our stock, raise our tier. Following that, we'll make our way to the slot machines to add more to our savings. Hopefully, we'll meet our requirement of 50,000 by the end of the session. After the slot machines, we'll make our way to blackjack. At that point, when I enter the game, I'll call you over to the table. When I make the signal, you know what to do. Got it? Hey, you listening? Okay, good. By the way, does that outfit you have on come with pockets? Nice, everything's going smoothly. I've been running around here for 30 minutes, still no sign of a bathroom in this casino. Hey, miss, have you seen the bathroom around here? Oh, looks like you're occupied. So, how's it looking over there? Oh, no dice, huh? Okay, sweet. It took 3 hours, but we finally got over 15,000. Okay, now it's time to make our one and only purchase of the day. Sweet. Sucker hat acquired. OMG, we just won big. We're in the big time now. Oh, it's just chips. Okay, you sure you want to hit? On 14? Okay, just making sure. Okay, it all comes down to this one last game to round off this session. If we win, we get over 50,000. If not, we lose a chunk of money. It all comes down to this. Oh yeah, the idiot wins big. Okay, so I've been here for 15 minutes and there's still no sign of a bartender. Anybody got service here? Wait a second. Who the hell left this drink here? Oh yeah, drop it like it's hot. Yes, here we are, the casino. The place that houses the unfortunate and the foolish. The place where people can't say no and can't walk away. I suppose gambling's just in our nature. Trying to seek the ultimate thrill, trying to climb above the ranks, and a chance to win it big. So who am I? Am I the fool or the fortunate? Well, I guess we'll find out. Because this is my gamble.